just run away. I'd laugh if it was behind there. See, this game does stuff right. It makes you want to go back and find stuff. This is why I never go through games twice, because I always end up trying to 100% them, and I almost never can. Unless it's a really easy game that was just meant for online play. Battlefield 2, Bad Company. Yeah. That game, I played it, beat it in one day, one sitting, in like 2 hours. I was like, the fuck? I paid good money for this. Like $60 or some shit. This is back before I knew people bought games just to play them online. I want to see what's over here. That's all I want to do. There's probably something. Hell yeah. Suitcase tag. I never would have found that out.
We're here with the star of the popular sitcom Trouble in the Bubble, Buddy Finn. Buddy, what's your take on the Gogolore situation? Is he just misunderstood? No way! I hate Gogolore. I can't imagine anyone of my fans siding with the monster. He hates everything lungfish care about. Air, water, family, the economy. Buddy, you'll be happy to know that the Navy has decided to pull out what they're most famous for.
Ships.
Airplanes. So rest assured, we can all look forward to Gogolore's imminent death. And to seeing you, buddy, every Thursday night at 8, right here on LBC. Thanks, and I'd just like to add that if anyone kidnaps a human child, they should take them quickly under the lake to the abandoned insane asylum.
Gogolore, come in. We have commandeered these vessels in your name.
We can put them in position to help you cross Kochamara Channel to get to Kochamara Island and destroy Kochamara Tower.
The thing is that, although we have the utmost faith that you will soon contain the area, Gogolore,
we just think it best
we've decided to maintain our position out here.
Just until you clear the area of all hostiles.
Yes.
For insurance reasons, Gogolore.
Yes, that, and for freedom.
Freedom!
Okay, you're supposed to destroy all 8 airplanes, which the Navy is famous for, everybody. You gotta remember this. The Navy is famous for them. So, you know, they can't be wrong. Oh, shit. I saw a web over there. I'm gonna just go back around this way. It's faster. Come on. Come on. Whoosh. And over there is that, hat box, or hat bag, whatever. Hat box is probably what it would be actually classified as, because, you know, herp dirt.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Climb up, Raz. Rasputin. That starts with a D. Gogolore starts with a D, everybody. Just so you know, you've been spelling it wrong for years. It starts with a D. Fuck all you guys, I want that, the box. Fuck that shit. I want that box specifically. Lungfish and Lobotar. TV Lungfish. Caught. See, tell us backstory. I think every character has backstory. Like, fuck! No! 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 No!
Am I sure I want to do this?
No.
No, I think I'll stay in this mine for a while longer.
One now.
Got it.
I keep accidentally doing. All mental cobwebs are found. And soon will be destroyed and give me cards. The 100% this game, you have to do a lot. Just saying. Fuck. No. How'd that not hit him at first? Whatever. The Navy. They're most famous for their planes. Well, they kind of, no, they aren't. Never mind, I'm dumb. I was like, well, the planes come off ships. Well, whatever. I'm dumb. Let's just leave it at that. Okay. Underwater in the asylum. Well, we're underwater now. No, we're not. Never mind. Lungfish, you know. They have to make giant air buckets. So, yeah. Boom. Boom. Come on, shoot. How many? Okay, there.
Freedom!
Rita!
I'm gonna go get that handbag. Then we're outie. I've never said the word Audi before in my life. Come on. Come on. Come on. Shit. Oh. There's that. Why can't I use my, glide thing?
I don't think that's gonna work.
I guess I can't glide in this part of the world? I don't know. Whatever. I should've never mind.
Well, we're sorry to report that the miserable and incompetent Lungfish Navy is all but sunk. Great work, losers. Now, Kochamara himself will have to come all the way down here just to save our worthless hides. Authorities are calling for a big parade in Kochamara's honor after he clobbers the annoying giant Gogolore. And if the parade is big enough, Kochamara promises not to destroy the city. Brush teeth more often, don't drool so much.
I've already destroyed the city. Like, I completely fucked up the city. Anyways, I don't even know what I was gonna say now. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck whatever I was gonna say. I'm gonna look back on the recording and I'm gonna be like, it was so obvious. What the fuck, man?
Hey everyone! Here comes Kochamara!
Yeah.
you then.
Give up while you can, Gargalore.
I know it's you in there, Coach. I don't know where you're broadcasting from, but I'm gonna find out and make you show me what happened to Lily.
Kochamara does not speak giant monster boy language.
The only word you're gonna need is ouch.
Fight Ram!
Okay, you basically, all you need to do.
Deadly Triangle Beam!
Yeah, that's all you need to basically do. That's this whole fight. Or almost this whole fight.
Fight Ram!
Trying to destroy as much of this little.
Fight Ram!
Shit. I just got in that. I just hit that at the right time.
Fight Ram!
Yeah, he sits there sometimes whenever you have it locked on.
Deadly Triangle Beam!
Triangle Beam? Triforce Beam, I guess.
Fight Ram!
Shit, he got me. He got to me. Fuck.
Mighty Ram.
Nope. Come on, bro. Come on.
Deadly Triangle Beam. So Sasha showed you how to save up your aggressive energy, huh?
Yeah.
Well, why don't I help you? Let it all out.
I'm okay with that, bro. All I need is that one thing. Then you're screwed.
Mighty Ram! Ground vision! Oh!
Fuck you up.
Intricate! Combination!
Yeah.
Hard to avoid! Avoid! Every attack!
He looks retarded Overly like that.
Intricate! Combination!
What? Oh, shit. I'm like...
Hard to avoid! Avoid! Every attack!
No. I'll beat him.
Overly intricate combination. Hard to avoid. Avoid every attack.
Ah, fuck.
Overly intricate combination. Hard to avoid! Avoid! Every attack!
I'm glad that they gave you that extra avoid! It's really helpful. Just saying.
Deadly Triangle Beam!
Fuck your trap beam. Triangle beam. 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 Ah, whatever. Ground version.
Ground version. Oh. Overly intricate.
Combination. This game is so weird.
Hard to avoid. Avoid every attack.
Oh shit, I got hit by it. Only got one hit off.
Overly intricate.
Yeah, no, you're not gonna be able to reach.
Hard to avoid! Avoid! Every attack!
No.
Oh.
Oh. Three hits! Three hit combo! Yeah!
People of Mudfishopolis, I'm sorry I let you down.
Finally. Okay, Tower. Get ready for Gogalore.
Now all we have to do is go fuck up that tower. But now all we have to do first is destroy all this. Collect all that health. Okay. I love how he took my beams of energy, yet I don't even use them on him. I've never used them on him. So yeah, that was kind of dumb. Whatever. Time to go mess up this building. This building. Building. Time to go mess up this building. 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 Time to go mess up this building.
Control of this freaky toad. I don't need him to nab children for me anymore. I've got the brain of a little girl back in my lab that's strong enough to power a whole army of psycho blaster death tanks. Huh? What?
You've got the brain of a little girl?
I said, in my lab.
I think you've got the muscles of a little girl, too.
Good one.
So immature, but so awesome.
Human child.
Who is that?
It is I, the creature whose spirit was once, over here. Behind you? Yes.
Oh?
The creature whose spirit was once enslaved by the Evil One. You have unchained my soul, and now I shall repay you, powerful human child.
Oh, great. Well, okay, show me what you did to my friend Lily.
By the drowned spirit of Oblongata, it is done.
Hulking lungfish, you know, you really aren't as hideous as people say.
You may call me now by my true name, Rasputin. The name given to me by my people.
And what name is that, noble lake creature?
Linda.
Hi, Linda.
What a magical lady.
Okay, well, before I go anywhere with this, I have to go back to Agent Crawler.
Bacon.
Yeah, you can have him help you with your situation, then regroup at his HQ, yeah.
I need to regroup back.
Affirmative.
Then we'll go back there. And this is quick travel for the win. I'm going to go put everything back in place.
Rasputin, come up here. There's something you should see.
Okay, but first.
have enough Psy cards to make a new Psy ch-
Okay. I don't know how many of those I have. I think I only have one, but still. It's a level up. Now all I need is that extra whatever, and then I can upgrade more. So yeah. Where is Mr. Agent Grawler? Nope.
The fuck is he?
Yep. Fucking A. Really? Everything has to get all complicated. Why'd you hear? Fuck! I really just started singing, why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? Derp, derp. Whatever. Up, yeah, up there. Now let's go up here and talk to Mr. Ford Crawler.
You're the only one left, son.
Not the Russian kid!
Can't even make a connection with Sasha or Mia right now for some reason.
Sasha said he had some official Psychonauts business.
Impossible. I would know it if they did. No, something's happened to them. Rasputin, listen. You're the only one who can stop Oleander now.
What about you?
I can't leave this cave, Rasputin. Not as the Ford Crawler you know.
What? Why?
Years ago, I was in a terrible psychic duel that left me barely alive.
Yeah, I read about that. They said your psyche was shattered, that you lost your mind. But you seem fine to me.
Yes. When I'm down here, near the Cytanium Motherlode, the concentrated power of the Cytanium pulls my thoughts together, keeps me like my old self. But if I leave this sanctuary, my psyche becomes disjointed, and I fall into one of my other personalities, with no memory of who I really am. I'd be no use to you unless you needed something raked or mopped.
Well, you can call headquarters and get help.
The Psychonauts won't listen to me. They wrote me off as a loon years ago. That's why Sasha and Mia have to take on all my missions. Headquarters doesn't know I'm the one behind the assignment, so they'd never get approved. But Sasha and Mia seem to be out of commission now. You have to be my field agent, Rasputin. Are you ready?
Yes.
No, not yet.
What?
How about now?
Yes.
Good. You have to find where that monster took the girl. And if you locate any of the other children's brains along the way, bring them back to me for recranialization. Understand?
Raz got slapped up.
I mean, yes, sir.
Raz got slapped up. Fuck. First off, I did not mean to say no. And then second, Raz got slapped the fuck up. I don't think Agent Crawler has that power. Just saying. To like.
Time to go to the-
yes.
Raz got slapped up still. Just saying. This thing. Hey, if you want to blame anything, the main thing I heard about it there. Come on. I skipped over the animation. All it does is has Linda coming out of the water and whatnot. Ooh, shiny thing. I took her bracelet. Boom. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. I was like, wait, what?
Have you crows, Cena? Hey, I was talking to you, jerks.
Made a deal back in 68 with all them haters.
Upgrade our methods. Thermal destination, you're running on power. Okay.
So the people never find out about. Huh? Who are you working for?
What? I'm with the Psychonauts.
The who? Oh, that doesn't fit in. That doesn't fit in at all. Maybe I've got this all wrong. Oh, okay, but. Sold. They're sold.
Who do you work for?
I'm the guard. I've been fully trained. Ha. Who are merely the pawns of the five richest families in the country and. Yeah. The dog track regulators.
You can see.
Let me in. My friend's in there.
Sorry, the milkman has the key. I am not the milkman. I'm the guard.
As you can obviously see, he lost his fucking mind.
Where's the milkman?
I'll bet he's sleeping on the job. His milk is delicious. Everybody wants it. He'll be here soon. Then the lies will end.
You gotta let me in. My friend's in there.
Sorry, the milkman has the key. I am not the milk...
Man.
Man, I'm the guard.
Yeah! Not another clacking device!
It's perfect. Isn't it?
Yes.
Almost complete. Just a few missing pieces.
Yes, now, which piece talks about the milkman? The one who opens the asylum gate?
But it's all about the milkman. Can't you see?
Is this like one of those 3D paintings? I can never do those.
No, you just gotta learn to see it like I see it. There's something in the fridge. That might help you see the world like I do.
Ooh, sorry. Before noon, I mean.
Okay.
Shh. No, wait.
We're going to see the world as he sees it. And, This thing's gonna lead me to think something that's wrong. No, it's not. Never mind. Wrong thing. Yeah, I thought it was something else in the fridge. Not really. Okay. We're gonna see what he sees. Very weird stuff. Milkman equals dead.
The milkman's dead? Aw, crud.
Burned up in a department store fire. Didn't you hear? At least that's what the media would have you believe. Is he dead or not? Go to the graveyard. Dig him up. Oh, you'll find something, all right. But it's neither man nor milk. With the backing of the
Psychonauts.
Ate a whole jar of olives with foreign toy makers.
Weird. Okay. Well, we're going to talk to him for a second.
Where is the milkman?
Well, he's not in the graveyard, so that's the first place you should look. I'd go down there myself. But I can't get in. Operatives, optics, ocularities, everywhere. What's that on your head?
Where is the...
Well,
yeah, he's off.
Everywhere.
He's off his fucking rocker.
The pelicans.
Be just saying.
They're watching all the time.
Okay. Now, how am I going to find some creepy graveyard in this nice, normal neighborhood?
So normal. Yeah. What time is it? Like, IRL time. It's 3:28, and I started filming at 1. Or 1:30, somewhere around there. So yeah, I've been playing for a while. No, I started at 2. You know me. Times and whatnot. Around 2 a.m. Yeah. I've never been around this dude's house. What's back here? There has to be something. Secrets. Secrets! I thought there'd be at least, like, a vault or some shit. But there's nothing. So that kind of sucks. Okay. Holy shit, cameras. Cameras everywhere. Grab this. Let's actually put that away for now. Because we're not... Okay, we're going to see what he sees. Yeah. He sees nothing.
Stop. Road crew workers only beyond the yellow line.
You guys are road crew workers?
Yes. We work on the road with these red signs.
I see. Well, do you guys know where the milkman is?
Why do you ask that question? Are you the milkman?
Do I look like a milkman to you?
That information is restricted to the road crew. Please, move along.
Move along, like I told you to.
I can't wait
move
until
along.
The next payday.
Got it!
We're gonna go- Oh, no, no, no! Ah! I probably peaked out the volume there. But you know, it's all fine and dandy. I know I have a girly scream, shut up. These houses are very awkward whenever it comes to camera angles. The camera angles remind me a lot of, like, Resident Evil. No, not bacon! Fuck the bacon. Oh, man.
There's that smell.
Nothing more to report at this time.
Crawl around.
Good.
I'm on the road crew.
Dangerous conditions ahead. Hello, fellow road crew.
By the way,
welcome to the road crew.
You'll see what he sees. We're the road crew.
Hello, fellow road crew
yeah.
worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Figment. Oh shit. I fell in through all of this more than
Stop.
Once. Yeah, fell in through that more than once. More times than I'm proud of. Proud to say, I don't know. I don't know expressions. What do you take me for? An expressionist, sis? Whatever. Why can't these just have, like, regular camera angles? I hate weird camera angles. I would actually not play Illuminati. Just saying. Illuminati books. Oh, this game is awesome for that.
This is my job, to work on the phone lines.
The dude's fucking crazy. So they,
I have a special phone.
So they gave him Illuminati shit.
These are my hedge trimmers. They help me maintain my hedge.
Pretty cool.
Stop. This is a restricted area.
You have a specific amount of times before they rage and attack you in the face. We're gonna jump over here. Mailman. Thief. No, catch the thief. I already caught him. Oh, okay, good. That dude's gonna get fucked up. He's jumping in nothing. I never explored through here or through most of these houses, so I'm just gonna do that now. And plus, they have extra stuff in them most of the time, like extra health and whatnot. So it's always good to go through them.
I like to trim hedges.
We can now go back there and go into the hedge trimming part. Steamer trunk. We're gonna go into this house first, though.
I am fixing the telephone lines.
We know.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
Phone lines? But you're trimming hedges. That dude's a sword swallower.
I am trimming this hedge.
Awesome. Okay, we got that.
It is important not to use too much pressure when rolling out of high crest.
Look at them housewives. We're gonna go back and look at these housewives.
I'm not getting it. I must be out of range or something.
I just want to open up the door.
For the last several years, I have relied on prescription medication to make it through the days.
I like to trim hedges.
Why don't you go do that then? This is a restricted area. Else.
I'm gonna straight up just jump in there.
Stop. This and is a hurry restricted up area.
And get that shit.
Stop. Come with us.
Fuck. Oh shit, I hit my desk.
Who is the milkman? What is the mission of the milkman?
Yeah, that happens. Let's talk to this little girl. Not talk, but see what.
Hello, sir. I am a rainbow squirt. Would you like to buy a box of my delicious rainbow treats?
I would buy some cookies, but I don't have any milk. Do you have any idea where I could buy some milk for my cookies?
Ah! Creepy man!
Now she sees us as that dude. So yeah. It's pretty funny. To me at least. I don't know about you guys. Yeah, over there is the area that we just got thrown out of. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah. We're gonna drop down through here and go into the house. And steal all their food from their refrigerator. I don't know why I blanked out there. But I blanked out! Waste management technician, sure, buddy. If you want to call it that.
We work in the sewer. There are no documented cases of alligators found alive in sewers.
Alive is the word there. Because we killed them all. Okay.
Got it. This hat box needs a hat box tag.
Hat box tag. Armor. Thought I already had the box tag. Whatever. Handbag tag, I guess I grabbed instead. I don't know. Now all we gotta do is run over here. Fuck up the milkman's... fuck up that thing. I don't know why I said milkman's dream thing. I don't know. Whatever. Boyd fired again. Boyd Cooper. Security guard. Fired. Angry. Oh. Insane. Oh. Oh. Backstory. Backstory.
This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
How many fucking bags is there in this level? There must be a fucking lot, because I already picked up... I picked up three, but I used one, so, yeah. I know what my meant. Weird. You gotta check all corners and crevices and everywhere. Whoosh.
Seen any suspicious characters around here lately?
Yeah, we can use clairvoyancy on this somehow. I have no idea how to get through this. But we're going to. Wait, what? Oh, I guess you just...
I am a grieving widow.
Yeah, I'm a grieving widow. What you gonna do about it? Use flowers to infiltrate, words. I know them. Grab all the figments. Smash this. Correct them. We're gonna go into houses now. There's a hat tag. Duffel bag tag. Weird camera angles, I hate them. Okay, we left. Sun's probably gonna be like, well, if you hate Darp so much, why don't you stop going in the houses? Because they have secrets to have. Okay. Anything over here in this area? No. Whisper. You whispering to that plank? Sounds like a little kid trying to tell a secret. That's what little kids do. If you don't know, they go in your ear trying to tell you a secret. Yep. So, yeah. Weird. Okay, let's go. Thank ya. Oh, shit. Let's hit this. I don't know what this gives us. That gives us that. We're gonna go into that one house now before we go to wherever. Or graveyard, I guess. So, yeah.
Without water, these plants would die.
I know.
That is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
I paid $0.00.
That is a fine watering can.
That would have been cool if that was like a secret area. Like in the first level. The secret area. Yeah, that would have been. Yeah. That would have been, yeah.
I am making a pie.
Let's go check in here too, because now that I saw that there was one secret thing. Oh shit!
Who is we know? Where were? What did the rainbow squirt tell you? What happened inside that house? Where did you get the red sign?
Yeah, weird. Whatever. Whenever I first got arrested, I thought, did they take all my shit? Like, oh my god! No, they didn't take all my shit, but it's... So, yeah. What did the rainbow squirt tell you?
I am a grieving widow. I am a grieving widow.
I am your sister in grief.
They're so grieving.
Give you your spit.
I'ma need to use this. So, kill.
Yes.
Oh shit, not that. Fuck.
The vines are too thick.
I am a sad
won't break. Yes! Burn!
Burn.
Oh my god.
I hope no one notices all this fire.
No, it's not.
The cemetery is filled with dead people. These flowers are a token of my remembrance for my loved one.
Book.
What were you doing in the cemetery? Are you a grieving widow? Where are your flowers? What did you find in the mausoleum? Who is the milkman?
Okay.
That book you found was dynamite. Blow the whole thing wide open.
It does?
Yes, I knew it. I was completely wrong about everything, but now I've got it. That book came from the book depository. They must want to make us think that's where they want us to go, because they think we'll think we know they know we know, so we won't go.
What?
So I shouldn't go to the book depository?
Of course you're going to the book depository. Take the sewers. Watch out for watchers and radioactives and perpetrators. Some of those sewer workers are involved, I think. You'll need one of these.
Now we're talking.
It's fake. It will help you fit in around the other assassins.
Assassins? Wait a second.
Beware the cows! Not all milk is enriched.
I thought that was going to be in the, Whatchamacallit? I don't. The fridge. Yeah, that thing. I have a tag for all of them except for that one right there. So yeah, I'm doing pretty goddamn good. Let's press 2 though. Let's get Clarin voice any. Whatever. It'd probably suck if to play this on like Xbox, the first Xbox. I couldn't do it, personally.
This is my stop sign.
I'd get too pissed off.
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Yeah, I get too pissed off. I'd be like, what? I need a mouse. I need a mouse. This shit ain't working. The PC version isn't the best. It's not the worst.
Is there anyone on the line?
So, yeah. It's not the best, but, picking this stuff out, you can sometimes have a hard time.
Come work on but phone lines with us.
Everything else, it's way better on PC. I bet it would be way better on PC. I don't know personally, because, you know, yeah. Why do I do that?
I am making a pie.
Hello. Welcome to my house. Please stay and make pie. My stories are about to come on.
Yeah, all I wondered was that one thing.
How many? What is the per? Who is the? Why did you? What?
Fuck, they put me way back.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
Hello, fellow road crew. Hello, fellow road crew.
I bounced on his head.
Welcome to the road crew. Come with us.
Fuck.
Who is the
this gets annoying sometimes.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop
hello,
sign.
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Accidentally pressing that second button fucks you up. Then, boom. Stop. Hammer time. Ba-na-na-na. Whatever. I want to know where all these secret shits.
Stop. This is a restricted area.
Oh, get out your fucking restricted area, Jesus.
This hat box needs a hat box tag.
Jesus ass. I'll probably come back here off camera too. Well, I can come back anywhere after an endgame. And yeah, I'll probably try to 100% this by myself if I finish this before school starts. So yeah. Up here is a place. New Psy Power. Upgrade to Wrecking Ball. What? I should have read that. I want to know what's going on with this fucking this ball now. Can I fuck people up with this? Can I run into people and just be like, you're dead now? Who knows? Yeah. Now, there's a trick to this. You come up to this and you put in 1, 2, 3, 4, then enter. Denied, okay? Then that dude comes out. There's gonna be a dude who comes out. See? He sees us, he's like, okay, he's weird looking. Then he's gonna go into this. It's gonna be 2930. 2930. I have to say that in my mind, 2930. A couple times to get it. I don't know about you guys, or say it out loud, whatever. Oh shit. Back. Right. Okay. Now it's open. And this is where you have to be level 20. To have the cobweb duster, you have to. Or you cannot get past it. So yeah, that sucks. Anyways, yeah. See this? We won through here like this. We won. Male and female, yet there's no fucking bathrooms anywhere. Wait, what? Disoriented. Oh, there is a bathroom in here. Finally, but the fucking light's on and there's cameras pointed directly at the toilet. So, yeah, you're pretty much fucked if you want to go to the bathroom. And plus, there's explosives and shit. Just saying. Go. Oh, fuck. I forgot about this. I forget how to beat this, too. I should probably see what Crawler has to say about this. Okay. Okay, he drops down there like that. His hand pop up. Then he's back up here like this. I have this strategy down and I don't even know what I'm fucking supposed to be doing. Run! Boom. One last hit should do it after this. Wait, two. It's all coming back to me now. Oh, fuck. Yep. Mental health restored. Okay, then. Plumber.
I work in the sewers.
Oh, man, I hit wrong thing.
I work in the sewers.
Mental